Yo, Offset just threw a major bombshell claiming Cardi B cheated while pregnant with their third kid. Yeah, you heard that right. Drama in the public eye, family on the line, and some seriously wild accusations. Let's dive in. What up, hip hop fam? So today, we're talking about none other than Offset and Cardi B, hip hop royalty, but it ain't pretty. Offset hit the ground with some serious heat, accusing Cardi of stepping out on him while pregnant with their third child. Yeah, you heard that right. Now in the world of celebs, relationships are messy, but this might be a whole new level. Now let's break this down. Trust and loyalty are supposed to be the foundation of any relationship, right? But here we are, watching it all unravel on social media. Offset dropped this explosive comment on Cardi's IG Live. "You screwed around with a baby inside. Tell the truth." Like, what? Cheating allegations are tough on their own, but bringing a baby into the mix? That's next level betrayal in Offset's eyes.
If a nigga talking about, oh, I'm gonna expose you, oh, I'm gonna put them text messages that I saw through your phone. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I won't expose my own tea. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. You should be happy. You know what you should be? You know what you should be happy? You should be happy that I'm a real gangster ass bitch. At the end of the day, I'm a real gangster ass bitch and I'm a solid bitch. So one thing I'm not gonna do to you ever is entertaining them, your ops that be in my DMs. I will never do that because the op to you is a nigga that wants you dead. And I don't want you dead because my kids love the fuck out of you. My kids love you down. So I will never do that. And I really follow gangster. I really follow street codes. I will never be a lame ass bitch that fuck with a nigga op just to get back. No, nigga, I don't have to do that shit. I just got to fuck a nigga that's better than you.
So how did Cardi B respond? Well, she didn't exactly deny the claim. Instead, she clapped back hard saying, "A ninja thinks they can buy a chick, but you can't buy me anymore." It's like Cardi's fed up with Offset's games, flipping the narrative on him. She's tired of being played and dragged through the mud. And then she went even further, hopping on X, formerly Twitter, to say, "Indeed," confirming she did talk to someone else while pregnant. The public's going wild, man. Fans are divided, the internet's buzzing. It's messy, but it's real.
And it's like, nigga, I don't care, nigga. I don't care. At the end of the day, they pussy must not be that good that you was fucking up. You was blowing up my phone all weekend. You was blowing up my phone. I blocked you. Even though I know you was gonna go to Atlanta, and I was like, I didn't want to know what you was doing out there. I told you, I blocked. You was calling me all private numbers all morning. You was calling my mama, everything. So it's like, you trying to show me, trying to get me mad. Like, let me show you the bitches I'm fucking. Let me show you the bitches in my DM. I'm going to hurt her feelings. I don't care. That pussy must not be hitting that you still calling my shit. Trying to get your lick back. Trying to do your big lick back. I don't care. You're fucking lame.
Look, at the end of the day, trust is fragile, even for the rich and famous. Offset's accusations cut deep, and Cardi B clapping back just adds fuel to the fire. In relationships, especially in the public eye, it's all about transparency and honesty. Once that's gone, it's hard to come back. The real question is, where did this lead them now? What y'all think about this situation? Is there a way for them to rebuild after all this? Drop your thoughts in the comments below, and let's chop it up. And hey, if you're into more celebrity drama, relationships, and all that hip-hop heat, hit that subscribe button and check out my other videos. This story's wild, but there's always more where that came from. Stay tuned.